So it's recording and it's also streaming. Now I just need to set an alarm. Ooh, hello. now I just need to set a thing, alarm, onlineclock.net /. Oh, Jesus Christ. it'll be 5. There you go. Cool. So now everything should be working. Now it's time to go back to the Mahafali people. I got more DLC, so if there is any people in here yet, if you want me to see or to do the other DLCs, we can in fact move along. I'm also recording this, so people on YouTube, hello. this will be my form of uploading for a bit on YouTube. So I've been doing a little bit on my own, not in Iron Man mode, and I'm doing okay actually so far in that game. I played as Muscovy. I've already formed Russia. I'm already Western, and it's just great. I'm having a great time on that one. I'm actually going after the Timurids next, who, although it is almost the 1600s, they still haven't fallen down, neither has Ming, which is very worrying. But it doesn't matter, because I'm the first strongest military superpower in the entire world, and I'm actually third. So, I'm actually first in money gain, too. I'm like 58th or something like that in my boats. So how I do this, because it's a little weird, right? I have to go into a game as Iron Man, right? So, play Iron Man, right? Except back down here, you can see here, see, Mahafali. I have to actually get to that. So what I do is I click on, let's just make this, I don't know, we'll save the autosave. Yeah, hopefully that doesn't delete my Russia campaign, because that would suck ass. And then I grab the thing. Where is it? Here we go. And I go into, wait. Oh shit. I wish I made it so you could actually load your game. Because I want to continue my game. But I can't really do that if I have my own game going on. That's annoying. Oh well. I might be able to load it if it's not in Iron Mad. Mad? Man. Let's try that one. Yeah, let's try this. Okay, so cool. So everything's gone. Everything's just gone up in smoke. So I think I might play as somebody else anyway. I'm not sure. If I am, I'm going to play as Bastar. If I can't get the other one to load, because I want to play as Bastar. I haven't done it for ages. Either that or I'll play as like Brunei. Or one of these little people. But Brunei would be interesting. Because you can totally just go and sneak around and then just kill everybody. You just have to colonize different bits. So, yeah. I'm not sure. I'll just load up, like, if I'm going to load up a game, I'm going to do one that I'd play anyway, so. Let's load up, like, Booha. Booha. That kind of thing. Or we could play Poland. I don't know. I played as Muscovy, and I got all of this area, and I got, like, Georgia to be like this, and I've taken over Kwanyulu. And at the moment, I'm just going to fight the Timurids, who are like this. They've completely, like, cut off Uzbek. Uzbek only has, like, 14,000. Ming has been destabilized, and he's a one-province miner. And then, like, freaking Golden Horde is just, like, all this area, and no guys two-province miner here and there. It's just crazy, that game. So I think if I'm going to play as any of these, I'll play, I think it'd be fun to try and play Scotland, but I'm kind of worried because I'd have to ship over there. And he's also in a personal union with Denmark. So I'd have to do Sweden and then attack Denmark. And then, I don't know, it's just weird. Because in Scotland, you definitely want to do colonization. I will just do Booha because it is something to play. I don't want to waste like 15 minutes of this stream. I know I've wasted at least three. sorry, we were unable to connect to chat. Reconnecting in 2 seconds. That's problematic. That's fine. I may not be able to read people's chat. Okay. So load. Yeah, and then we go to... Oh, shit. Hey, here's my incompatible save games. Wait, what? Shit. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna have to start a new one. This one will not be an Iron Man, so that we can actually play it and load it. And I'm gonna be playing as Booha. I'm gonna turn down the volume too, so you can all hear my beautiful voice. Here we are. We're Booha. Who should we go after? Well, in their missions, remove Burundi from the map. Who's Burundi? Is that you? No, it's you. Okay. We'll do that. And we'll probably fabricate a claim, because we want to be around Lake Victoria, I feel. I have a feeling that's where we'll hire development. 6, 8, 12, and 9. And we're going to probably want to ally you. Just as extra protection and help. Our rivals are going to be Rwanda, Burundi, and... Oh yeah, we can do that. That'd be helpful. And we will start to fabricate a claim against you bastards. Yeah, you don't like me because I don't like you. This is a thing that has happened and will continue to happen. So, I don't think there's anything interesting we can do as Booha, can we? We can reform the government. Administrative power 200, stability 3, and I have to have completed economic, innovative, or administrative ideas. Well, administrative isn't too far away. I probably do that, actually. Yeah, I could probably do that. Like, the other person I might have tried to play as is just, like, Kilwa, because you start out with just a bunch of weird shit. But the first thing I'm going to go for in ideas is probably expansion, because it gives you a merchant. And although it's only one colonist, right, it gives you a CB against less advanced nations in Africa. And if I take up this bit and I continue onwards, then I might be able to westernize, which will help me fight the other nations, and then it'll give me a permanent CV. Because everybody around me is the same goddamn religion. Like, look at this. Everybody's just into some kinky shit around this place. Like, jeez. So, that's a thing. I don't like how chat is suspended. Hold on a second. Remember, at the end of a stream, you can always make me continue going on if you want me to. I just need to. Okay, so reconnecting to chat. We were unable to connect to chat, reconnecting in 2 seconds. Why, though? Why are you being a dick? Chat. And now chat's gone completely. Okay, cool. So, I don't think we'll be able to use chat this time. Unless I pause occasionally to go and look in it. I will be looking up definitely then next time how, like, DDR Jake gets his chat, like, right here. Because that'd be useful. Either right here or here, because, like, a bunch of shit pops up here that nobody really cares about. So, I don't know how much we're actually making. Man, this sucks. I know chat's the best part about this. Okay, I'll add one more soldier, because I know that, yeah, they're not going to start me out with only 7. Or 6 or whatever. We're going to want to declare war as soon as humanly possible on these guys, so we'll just wait up here. Oh, our merchants. Just so I don't lose money. Hey, I want to collect from trade here. Ah, shit. Everything just drains out from the Great Lake. There's not even an inwards. I might change it later then. To Congo. But, yeah. For now, I will probably collect from trade here, too. Sorry, I felt like there was somebody behind me there. There we go. And our money shall be 0.51. Five? And this is point 20. We can probably add another spearman, but do we really need one? Yeah, sure, why the hell not? Okay, we're just about to declare warring. What? We're just about ready to declare war. There we are. Here we are. Nakama. Oh, for... You're already allied? To Nincar and Caragua. Well, we can probably do it. Yeah, let's try it. Why the hell not? We'll just crush them anyway at the start. Oh no, I'm not the greatest at this game. Mahafali was just a test, really. Come on. Get him. Nope. Yeah, we're done. Shit. Okay, so... Let's reload that. Man, this stream is the greatest so far. I can't talk to the chat, and friggin' I just died. Oh, great! And the autosave was right on the people! Of course. Frick. God damn it. Okay. Look, it's fine. Ah, shit. It'll be fine, okay? We'll play as a nation. Don't know what one yet. Jeez. We could play as an Indian nation. Oh yeah, Bastar. That was the one I wanted to play as, but I don't want to play that anymore. It's going to be a hell of a ride playing as Bastar. So I will play as... I'll play as Malacca. Should I play as the Syax? Vice Gods Merchants. You have a force limit. I mean, you're really good. And you get free colonist. So we'll do Malacca. Tolerance of heathens. Production efficiency. Ooh, you're really good. Oh, you are too. Are you the same as Syak? Oh, you are. Oh, so is Parayung. Nope. Weird. I could also play as one of the two one province miners, but I'm just gonna do this. Okay. I'll play a normal. This time we'll do something. I promise. First off, we're probably gonna declare on Syak. And Brunei will definitely be somebody that we're against in the far future. Oh, look at them. Oh, like celebratory and shit. Okay, so Syak, they are really shitty. So we will do convert actions against, or covert, I guess. We will improve relations with Patani. Where is that? This guy, right? Yes. Why the hell not? You are friendly with me, right? Yep. Okay, relations improve. I'm kind of sad we didn't get a... kill somebody mission. Ayuta, Keshmer, and Pasai. Well, two of these guys aren't even near me, so we'll do Ayuta just in case he comes down. We'll do Syak and Pasai. Because I don't care about Keshmer. Although that does mean that, like, Lanzang would be fine. Or Lanna, or Pegu. The problem is that we're a completely different religion to all these bastards. Because these are all Theravada. Which is just shit. Putrid shit. Yeah, so. And then that's a thing. Oop, shit. My mic just ran away from me. Okay. I'm so sorry for not being able to read comments. No, we'll definitely need those. Shit, frick. I'm an idiot. Okay, I don't know what happened. It just refused to do anything. So I'd have to delay the stream. And I can't even tell if you guys would want that or not, so... How many can we have? Okay, 3. How many of these can we have? We can have 13. We'll probably get 9. And then we should be fine. Oh shit, wait. So this is Barks. Wait, where'd the people go? Okay, so the East Asian spearmen can go here and here, and then the barks are going to be cogs, and they can go 1, 2, 3, like that. Because we need to be able to transport all the people. So you'll be protecting trade in Malacca, and it has a shit ton of places all up here that just go straight to it. And down here. So if we can get more power here and up there specifically and here, and yeah, then we'll really get a bunch of money. If we can also get up here, that'd be nice, but I highly, highly doubt by the end of this we'll be able to take on that. Even if it is split up, they tend to ally each other. Patani? Nah, mate. We're just friendly for small reason. Humiliate rival trade protection against Maja. Okay. So, yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, you, go here. You're probably not actually going to be very useful. But you're more useful than nothing at the moment. Now, I don't like how when this guy dies, we have our own thing that, like, loses our stability and shit. It just, that's the only thing I hate about Malacca. Also, in order to form Malaya, we have to take over both of those bastards, so not something I'm necessarily looking forward to. Now that we're halfway done with that, oh, who are you allied with? Patani. Oh, just up there? Oh, yeah, that's fine. By the time we take over Siak, right, we should be able to take over Paragagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagag entirety of like this bit. And then that should be good. Yeah, really. Do 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 do. Like, we could try and cross the strait, but Sayak has 7 people here. Even if it is grasslands, it's kind of risky, isn't it? If our boats could be built before then, though, that'd be nice. 24th of October. The problem is, who are you improving relations with? No one. Okay, yeah, we could wait. Okay. And are you guys going to start sailing? No? Okay, well, go straight into there. No. I want all of these boats. But I want them in Johor. Johor. Okay, so that's 10. So I can grab 10 of the people. That's okay. I can ship them across one at a time and whatnot. I'll do this. Fine. It's okay. The good thing is we're earning 3 ducats, but holy crap. Fine. No, it's okay. It's one shock. Just one fucking shock. 13, 7, 9, and 3. So we definitely want it on Sayak. Where the hell did it go? Here it is. Fabricate claim on Sayak. And we will close that up. Okay. We will take away this because we won't really need it because their fort is in grasslands. So we should be fine. Declare war against Sayak. Philistines, a crime against Allah. Oh well. And we will go for it. Okay. Where is my ships? The first fleet. Okay, you're there. You can come along here. There we go. That's a whole ship that they lost. That's actually really, really bad. Okay, you guys stay there. And you try and transport. No. Okay. Here's the deal. I want to attach you to a transport, and I want you to sail them out to here. Okay? Okay, he'll try and come across, but I don't like that, but whatever. Gain of stability. We need that. Thank you. We will place you guys here. Let's put you here. Come. Yeah, he's got 1 fire, 1 shock, and 1 siege. Like, and 1 mobility too, but that's not really as much of a thing. So we want to get you here. Come at me, brah. if you try and move, I kill you. I'm just gonna sit here so I don't get attrition, really. So, from this peace deal, I went all your area. That's it. It's just a simple payment of everything you own. Three simple payments. Wait, four simple payments, because we're just bastards. We'll come across, and then you can probably come across, because you'll be 7th, you'll be 11th, and we won't get the crossing penalty. Oof. If we didn't have the numbers there, we'd be done. Okay, go over to Jambi. You can go over to Jambi too, because by the time we get you to Jambi, we're going to be leaving you there. Okay, you continue on to there. Oh, wait. Come up here. Wait. You stay here. You come on up here. We just want to make sure that he can't get more reinforcements or reinforcements at all. So we're detaching a siege and we're continuing on. And you, although you have 8 trade, I have 10. So when it comes to ships in general, if you have more ships, you're definitely the winner. We have decisions. We can establish a Sheikh ul-Islam. That's good. Early prestige plus 0.50. Fine. National unrest minus 1. Sure. That's all gain 10 piety each. So we're at 28 now. Cool. So we have more morale. Okay. And then we will bring you guys both over to here. This should be fine. We seem to be winning. Although that can be considered a lie quite easily. Sorry about the chair. It is quite the mistress. I mean, I might as well just have them together, shouldn't I? There's no real reason not to. They'll just become more powerful. Well, I guess I can't really do a trade mission. Oh, no, I can. Huh. Oh. There we go. Sorry about that. Somebody came in. And I'm streaming. And as jerkish as it is and how much I hate it, I unfortunately have to ask them to leave. Okay, so we've gotten that. So you can come off of that. Good. The rival of our rival is Pagadadadadadadadadu, which is you. Now, he's allied with Patani, which is a real problem. Or Patai, whatever. Okay, siege your Syax over. Okay. I also want every ducat you own. And that's good. Cool. Thank you. And now Malacca is across the straits. So we now own this bit. Which just about doubled our territory, didn't it? Yeah, this is 7, this is 5. So technically, almost. Now they're Sunni, which makes it easier. And they should have their culture accepted here soon. So we shouldn't have any unrest down there. We will make everything a core. And for corruption, we will add that. Our units have suffered casualties. We can't really do much about that. Okay, we have quite the spy network against Pagadadadudu. And he doesn't have any allies. So I could just declare war on him now and kill him, just to have it done and over with. But 6, 9, and 6. Are you spreading our religion? Nope. Okay, so we're gonna have to kill him. Okay, sorry, mate. We don't have a casus belli. Okay, convert, fabricate claim. Okay, let's think about this though, okay? If we kill this bastard, what does that mean? That means we get a bunch of territory. Okay, let's do this. Do it. Kill him. Die. Fight him. That's in jungle. It doesn't count that as hills? Shit. Gets beside, that's fine. They have no shock, so they're screwed. This probably is considered. No, it's jungle. Why do they have to consider it a goddamn jungle? Suck. Okay, detach siege, go to Patagonia. And then I'll take you over. That was quick. And just to make this quicker, you can come over here. Now, once we get expansion and the free colonist and shit, we'll be able to just everywhere. We probably will get exploration, not expansion. Because I don't think we'll really need a merchant if we're going for like trade or something, you know? We gained 5 prestige and 25 damage. Rival of rival is Lanzang. Okay, cool. We'll do that one. Lanzang. I was Kishmer, Pegu, and his Sinui. Lanna and Arakan. I'm assuming you're the attacker. Yep. We will improve relations with you, and you are, in fact, rival to Ayata. We can't lose a stability right now. We're already in negative one. And although it doesn't really do too much, it's still an annoyance. Sumatran. These guys are Paraguayan, right? Sumatran. Oh, yeah. So as soon as we, because this is just Malayan. But as soon as we accept their culture, that's a huge boon to us. Okay, so if we were to take stability cost, diplomatic tech, or stability. Well, diplomatic tech cost is really good. We'll do that because Diplotech. 1454. Will we have it till then? Yep, cool. So, yeah. That makes it a little bit easier to do that. And when it comes to it, how much is for all your territories? 108? That's not bad. It's because their territories are kind of shit. Don't tell them I said that. Unrest is kind of bad. Okay. I want everything you own. You don't have anything else? Okay, cool. Oh, so you tried your hardest right at the end there. Okay, protect trade in Malacca. You don't separate? Cool. Oh, this is a problem. I didn't think of this, really. How much are we gaining from Spoils of War? 0.65. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Provinces, we'll do this, this, this. Cool. And we're just about to get a bunch of cores. And we can probably increase autonomy. Holy crap. Oh, we didn't get the fort. Huh. So now Malacca has literally doubled its borders. What? Why the peasants war? Oh, if the stability is less than 1 and the overextension is 50%. That's bullshit. That it can't really boost it. How about that? Uh-huh. Shit. So now it's just stability is less than 1 is increasing it. I don't know what it is, but I guess when my manpower is 50%, then it goes back up. But the peasants' war seems stupid. Is all it takes is manpower 50% and stability low? Like, that's kind of bullshit. People have to think that, right? Like, there's not many people. But we don't like you. So everybody doesn't like you in every single territory. Like, that just sounds shitty to me. That's fine. Our cores shall be created and then we won't have 50%. In fact, our overextension is 21%. So I don't know what the hell is happening. I guess we can try and increase our stability, because we have the minus 5% once our overextension is gone. Because that's like boosting it a lot, plus 10%. Religious unity isn't helping either. Which is here, 88%. Well, it's not much of a thing. And look, most of it is Sunni. Look at that, everybody loves a Sunni, right? Freaking dicks. Once we get exploration, we're probably going to go for, like, highest development that we can go for. Okay, this just still counts, and it's 10. Yeah, so we probably are going to go for that. Because then we can declare war on Sunda, and then Majavlubli. And we need that to create Malaya. Which does what exactly? For Malaya. We can unify Islam. I don't understand how this bastard can unify Islam. That doesn't, like, that is bigger. That is like taking over the entirety of goddamn India. That's what that is, literally. You cannot deny that that's exactly what that is. Like, that's bullshit. I with Pasai. I could probably go and take this bit over. If he doesn't beforehand. I say I want that. And all of you. Okay, so that's what I want. What do you want? You want that. What do you want? You want that. I have a feeling you're going to try and take him over too. Because he's in grasslands. So if you can get a better military general, you win. From Kada? Sure. No. Tell you what, I'll guarantee your independence. Because I don't want the thing. Proclaim guarantee. Okay, there we go. I can afford two more people. Okay. Once you reach your destination. 10, 3. I should be able to afford. Yeah, I can afford that. That's easy peasy money. I don't know how I'm getting so much. I guess Malacca is just a really good trade node. Oh, look at that. We can send a missionary. Increase our religious unity. See, it wouldn't be a problem if we completely, like, took over the entirety of Pasai and, like, colonized a bunch, right? But okay, how much you love me? You love me a bunch. Okay. Not the same religious group. Noodle attitude. Great. Noodle attitude. Of course. Why not? Why not noodle attitude? We want to go after Ayuta as soon as possible. Because if Lanzang takes some bits, right, I can deal with that. Because I want to take this, like, little thing, island bit. So I can get access to India. Because this will help me when it comes to this bit. Which is definitely my friend at the moment. Okay. Can we ally you? No. What do we need? Yeah, we should be able to eventually. Oh, shit, I don't have enough rivals, and my disaster is looming. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Here we go. Boom. Boom. Ready? And... cool. Oh, stability is less than one. Okay, great. Thank you. So literally impossible. Why? I don't think I can do a royal marriage, can I? Nope. What if I give you money? Would you accept money? Cash your debit. 75, and then an alliance offer we can probably, yeah! Here we go. And then dynastic, can we do that yet? Yep. We'll do dynastic, because that'll secure it. 1, 2, 3, 4, wait, we'll get alliance, and then dynastic. I feel like that's actually a better idea. Okay, so how many troops do you have? You have 10, I have 13. Who's his allies? His allies are Taungu. That's fine. Next, we'll work on Pegu. He doesn't like my aggressive expansion, that's fine. Or his Sindli. Lanzang. Okay, that'd be perfect to go after. Royal marriage offer from Lanzang. Sure, why the hell not? Conquer Batak. Is that you? No. Batak. Oh, it's you. We'll do that one. Because I think we're already working on it, aren't we? Yep. Oh, yeah. For rivals. Then we will do... Pasai. No, we already have that. Sunda? Can we do Sunda? No. Majap. I don't like that idea. Kashmir, because then as soon as we go for Ayuta, we can go for Kashmir. Because now that we're allied to Lanzang, right? And Kashmir is allied to Ayutthaya, right? No, Lanzong. Okay. So he can't attack him because then he'd have to go against him, right? Because he's also allied with Pegu. So he'd literally be against three people all surrounding him. If he attacked Senli, it'd be Lanzong. Like, Lanzong is allied with literally everyone around Ayutthaya. If he declared war on him, he'd have so many allies to draw from. And every single one of us wants every single bit of his province. For instance, I want all this. That's all I want. And that. Besides that, I'm good, mate. Can I create a client state? Yep. Or a subject, rather. I already did it, so it's a little late, but... Yo whore. Great. Thank you. Oh, we can make states. Which... Central Sumatra. That's not bad. Let's do that. Oh, I can't. I don't have enough. Shit. States Alema. You can have Sayak, I guess. Nope. How about you? Nope. You. Is that even updated? Hello? Here we go. Ulema. Local tax modifier. Okay, so now I get a bit more money. You want more? Oh my god. How much did we give you originally? Ulema. Okay, you're good now. Which has the best manpower? I think this one does, but it can't, so. Kind of have to do one of these then. Do we have three? Nope. Just twos. Okay, we'll go with this one. The Emirs. Okay. Malacca's big, mate. We didn't even do anything yet. Prove their loyalty, yep. So I figured. Yeah, now no unrest is here, which is good. And there's less here. There's none here at all, so. I guess you only have it because of, yeah, the missionary and the intolerance. Once that's gone, you'll be like at two. Muko Muko. You have it because of intolerance, war exhaustion, separatism. Mostly separatism. It's all freaking separatism. I'm worried about this looming disaster. I don't like it. I'll be full-blown honest. We could do that. Screw it. Call DA. Raise additional levies. Is that better? Are you happy now? Fine. Fine. Kill me. I don't care. It's just your great freaking leader. Actually, I'm a pretty good one. He's 3-3-2. This is 3-5-3. So he's kind of a downgrade, but whatever. Freaking 31 years old. Holy crap. Oh, wow. You love me. Why are we improving relations? Holy crap. We're doing with Pegu too, right? We'll try, but I don't think we'll be able to do it. I mean, we did with Lanzong, but I'm not sure. If we can get Pegu, or at least Senli, right? Actually, Pegu has three. Okay, yeah, no, he's not going to want to do that. If I can get Senli, then me, Senli, and Lanzong can probably just go and just destroy him. Influence, so if we revoke our guarantee, shit, so you cannot use this to attack him. He knows me too well. I could probably make him just a vassal, but I want this entire area just because it looks cool. Malacca, before 1450, had conquered all of Malacca. I like that idea. Malacca gains diplomatic insult on Kedah. You insulted us? Or have everybody that's around me in my immediate vicinity love me. Let's do that one because I don't need a diplomatic insult. So, you know, we have 13. I think we're good for a little bit, at least. Yeah. Oh, look, that counts. Interesting. I mean, I think we're definitely going to have to take over this entire area. Like, our goal, I think, for this will be to take over this entire area. And then let me fish my... We'll do that one. Or we can have it as, like, the entirety of here, like Japan and all. Okay, cool. Missionary strength plus one. Look at that. And you have way less, right? You have zero. Great. But, Doc... Fine. Also, our disaster should have finished. Yeah. So what the hell is it? Manpower is less than 25% and stability is less than zero. Oh. Okay. That makes sense. 3, 6, 8, 6. Boop. Now all that's left is what? Sayak itself. Oh, jeez. So Ulema or Amirs? Well, which one loves me more? Amirs loves me a shit ton, and so does the Ulema. So let's do the Amirs, because they lose 10 influence, right? Da-da-da-da. The Amirs... 15 loyalty and 10 influence. Okay. Side with the Ulema. Wow, the Ulema. Freaking love me. Stability cost modifier minus 10%. Yeah, that's helpful now. Thank you, you dicks. I'm worried about Patani down here. So if I ally him. Guaranteed by Malacca. Yeah, what if I just full blown ally you? Oh. Oh, up here in my territories. Great. So, I don't know why the hell you have your ambitions set so freaking high. But tell you what, just because I love you. There we go. See? I don't hate what you have. I love you. I should get rid of the independence, right? Nope. I am double, like, I am full blown for this guy, this kid. Can I revoke my guarantee? No! Screw you, mate! Yeah, we're probably good at the moment. Here, I'll just get rid of the Kadaz. And now we just kind of sit for a bit. Because we need to... I think we should probably... Well, nobody's really a tech ahead of us. I mean, we just pounded out a shit ton of admin tech. And we don't even have that great of a king, so... Oop, shit, sorry about that. Oh no. Oh no, this is gonna work. I think so far we've done, okay, as Malacca. I mean, we've conquered two people before 1450, and then we're just kind of sitting here. No. No, we are awesome now. Don't worry about we are awesome later. Okay, revoke guarantee, right? I mean, they're one and the same, but I don't think we need it. Oops, shit. Oh. Oh, we could freaking totally support their independence, couldn't we? Ah, never mind. They totally would accept, though. Influence. Revoke guarantee. Cool. Okay, cool, and we're set. We now have this entire area under our control, and this. So everything will be good to go. And we got gold. What? We totally have gold. Cool. That'll help our economy. Not at all, but I mean, it'll help at the moment. So that's definitely a thing. So if we declare war on you, right, it'll drag in Pasai, and you'd totally be willing to join. And I'd totally give it to you, right? Because that means you're a less wanted target by Ayuta. And I can just vassalize you later and make this vassal my vassal. Lanzang doesn't give a crap. Lanzang's big, but I mean, technically, we're about the same. So if I take over Pasai, you know. Would you be willing? Okay, no. Nope. I think it's tax money. So if my taxation is like, I think it's like 4 times higher than their taxation, then I'm good. Mooka, mooka. Okay, now you love us. Okay, cool. Which is just Suni down here now. Cool. There's no more Tharavada. Villainous, villainous Tharavada. Oh yeah, we could just offer from here entirely and just take Batak. Why don't we do that? Cool. Okay, so you're going to attack Patai, or Patani. And you're going to help me up down there, or up there. And me and him will duke it out. Where's your fleet? You have a early Carrick? And 10 barks? Dude! I think I'll move you in here, eh? Just in Johor. Just run. Okay. You're way too powerful. Ally with Patani. We will take Batak. They won't be able to move along down here. They'll only be able to do this. And yeah. Cool. So, we will have you join. And there we go. March. 1240. Oh, shit. Can we get to the jungle? Okay, cool. Goody, goody, goody. Oh my god, look at that fleet. And he's got more down here. Holy crap, mate! Oh, that's just Patani. Okay, never mind. You're gonna get them. You're going to Padaman. Can I, oh my god. Why are all my leaders so terrible? Like, what's my tradition? It's 10. It should be as bad as it is. Do we dare it? 1, 2, and 4 against 2 more people? I like the odds of that. What if we just hire East Asian spearmen right here? Okay, here we go. And we'll screw them over because we have one more person. Hi! Sup? It's 25th of February, 22nd. What if I just charge? What if I go that way? 2nd of March. Cool, so I'm stuck and screwed unless I can get it really good. Okay. No leader. Please, please, God. Oh, yeah. That's exactly what we needed. Okay, cool. Now you're screwed, mate. Nope. Now I'm screwed, but I'm less screwed than I was before. And that was the goal. And now I'm running away. But they can't follow me because the fort and everything. I'm very disappointed in you, though, mate. You can't get here. Bullshit. God damn it. Just run. Run to Patani. It's all the hope we have left in this world. Ah, shit. They're going to Kelatan. Okay. We're gonna have to just keep running for a bit. Okay, cool. Now we can get over to Sayak. Shit. Okay. Go, 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 go. No! No, my troops! Why? God damn it. He stack wiped me. Shit.
I'm dead. Frick. This is all because I just went for them instead of up here. I probably would have been better to go up there, actually. Shit. I don't even have an autosave anytime soon. Ah, crap. That's okay. This is why we do these things. I really should start saving before every single war. So what was my problems? Ah, yes. Right back here. Jesus Christ. Okay, what was our problems? We'll play this one differently so it's a little bit more fun, okay? First off, we're not waiting. We're just going straight for it. Patani, fine. This is when we were just getting Lanzang. Yeah, we were just getting comfy. Our unrest. Yeah, I remember. I remember now. Did we get this yet? Okay, no, we're not going to go for that one this time. 1, 2. Because we can do that, I believe. Yep. And we will help at least a Bolden run through. Frick. This is fine. I have an idea this time around, okay? So I'm going to revoke guarantee here. I'm going to offer an alliance. What? It's definitely been a day. Oh, yeah. I guess this actually does count as something. What? Why won't you let this... Dude! You're kidding me! Frick! I have to reload again. It's fine. As long as you guys aren't shitting yourselves in anger and disappointment. It's fine. 11. Patani. This time we'll offer an alliance first, because if it screws up, it's not that bad. Oh, for crap's sake! Really? Why? It's fine. With all the stability things we save here, we'll boost it back to -1. It's fine. It's fine. This time, okay, this time, we're going to offer the alliance here. Offer. Come on! What is the problem here? They'll accept. They just won't let me click. I need you guys for this war. I'm being honest here. I absolutely need you guys for this war. It's because of guarantee. What if I revoke that? You must wait a day until you can send another offer. Why is that a problem? I can't restart again. People would be incredibly pissed. Fine. No, I can't. My manpower. And now that's incredibly high. Fine. Okay. No, it's fine. It's fine. Economy, we'll just send a gift of $75. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Yeah, and then we just go on song and we go, well, you know what? It's an alliance. Yeah, we must wait a day. So this entire game is ruined because I can't send a freaking alliance offer. Like, that's like. Like, you can't get angry at me for this. The glitch in the game has caused it so that we can't actually play this any farther. Huh. You know what? Due to a bunch of random-ass complications, I think we'll probably leave it off here, won't we? Like, it's close enough. It's just a bunch of random-ass bullshit. So, you know what? I'm
terribly sorry for everything that went on. Just wow. And I'll see you guys if you even decide to come back, which you should, because it should be all fixed up by then. Yeah, should be fine next time, but this time was so screwy. So yeah, I apologize. And I'll see you guys. Oh, look, you can see in the background. It'll just continue on. If I sit here, it'll just continue on until it's just a billion of them falling inwards. Yes, yeah, so next time will be better. So yeah. I'm not even sure if I want to put this to YouTube. Maybe I'll put a successful stream on YouTube. I don't know. I'll see you guys in the next one, eh? Bye. And